Hello, everyone. We are on the porch today and we're looking outside. And I know the lighting is not the best right now. He's in shadow, but I have a basil plant that got too big out there and the butterflies are on it. Einstein, look at the butterflies. Y'all probably can't see that. Everything. And there's yellow butterflies and orange butterflies and bees. Look at the bees. Come here. Look at the bees. Yeah. It's a beautiful day today. Look at the blue skies. Look at the bees, Einstein. Yeah, look. Look at the butterfly. Hello, let me see if he'll get down for me over here on the perch. You want to get down? Einstein, get down. I might need to get Jeff in here. Get down, sweetie. You can see him better over here. Come on, get down. Oh, he almost. Get down, sweetie. Well, he had to poop. I understand. Glad all of you could join us today. Can you get down here? Well, he doesn't want to get down. Come on, look at the bees, Einstein. Oh, good boy. Good boy, he does want to get down. Good job, sweetie. Okay, let's see who's joining us. Let me get this up to where it's more Einstein level. There's Di and Connie. I think I saw Max. Hi, Max. Oh, there's Nerd Incognito Sue. Good to see you here, Karen. Good to see everybody here. Let me go get my iPad. And thanks to Jordan, I'm doing a split screen and it's awesome. So thank you, Jordan, for giving me that tip last week. Look at the bees. Look at the bees. Oh, and we already have some stars. Thank you, Jeanette, for the stars. And I just need to let y'all know, every star and every super chat goes to Parrot Rescue on Sunday. So we really appreciate your stars and super chats. Okay, for some reason, hang on. Beep, beep. Beep, beep. Einstein, what's a goose? What's a goose? I'm gonna get this out of his face because it's really close to him. What's a goose? Hi, Donnell. You're stuck in Lincoln, Nebraska. I'm so sorry. Thank you, Tango, for the super chat. Tango says, this is for the split screen. Buy some glue and fix it. No, we love it like this, Tango. It's great. Oh, gosh, we have more stars. V. Cavi, thank you for the stars. And, oh, I think I missed somebody else. V. Cavi. Oh, V. Cavi sent it twice. Okay, thank you. Woo, I know, Einstein. It's so exciting, isn't it? Okay. Oh gosh, this split screen is so much better. Whoa, my mind is blown. Oh, Joanne tosses Tango a milk bone. Thank you, Manuela, for the stars. Okay.
there. Okay, now I need to get the comments back on YouTube. There they go. Okay. Oh man, this is great. Okay. Einstein is, I think, in a talkative mood, so I'm just going to hush up. Then I want to tell you all about the auction for the calendar. I'll talk about that in a little bit, okay? Einstein, what's a turkey? Gobble, gobble, gobble.
What's a rooster?
Talkative!
Good.
Einstein.
What, dear? Beautiful day.
It's beautiful here in Texas. It's like 75 degrees today. We haven't even had our first freeze yet. So there's just lots of butterflies today. It's just beautiful. I wish I could get a better picture. But there's orange butterflies and yellow ones. Gosh, one of them might be a monarch. I'm not real good with that kind of thing, but anyway, I'll stop talking about the butterflies. Einstein, what's a goose?
Well, welcome, Shirley. This is your first time on live chat. Shirley is over here on YouTube, so welcome. I do YouTube and Facebook together at the same time on Sundays. During the week, I do Facebook live streams. I do about 3 or 4 a week. Okay, Einstein, let's, can you honk? Okay, I'll try to talk louder. I'm not on a mic because, you know, the static problem I've been having. So I don't have any, I have to like probably stand right next to the camera, don't I, for you to hear me? I'm standing right by the camera now, but Einstein won't talk. So when I go in the house, it's going to be muffled. Woo! Okay, Einstein. Peek-a-boo.
You all right?
Okay, I'm getting complaints of static. Okay, let me try something. Hang on. Okay, it says iPhone microphone. Okay, I'm plugged into a power supply, so I'm going to unplug that and see if that helps.
because I was low on battery. We'll see how that works. Is that better? I'm about ready to, I don't know what I'm going to do. Still hearing it. Okay, this might be a StreamYard problem. Oh, God. Should we go in the house to see if it's better in there? Maybe it's an internet thing. I'd say you want to go inside? Let me go see if Jeff hears the static. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm going to try one. Yeah, I know. We're probably going to go inside, Einstein. I'm going to try one more thing. Okay, I'm going to talk now. Is that any better? Einstein, what's a goose? Cock-a-doodle-doo. What's a goose? Okay, I'm going to go inside. I'm going to get something to show y'all. Okay, I'm going to... not any better. Okay. Let's go inside. Come on, let's go inside. Wow, that sounds like a police car. Come on, let's go inside. I'm really sorry about the static, you guys. I just don't know what to do. I'm going to contact StreamYard this week. No, Einstein, don't bite that. Let's go inside. Do you want to fly? Einstein, you want to fly? Can you go fly? Go fly. No, he doesn't want to. See if it gets better. There we go. Get down here. Are you happier now? You didn't want to be outside. You happy now? Okay, how about the sound? Thank you, Beth. She says we're here for you. Well, Diane, it shouldn't be this hard. Diane says just part of being online. I shouldn't be having these problems. Still staticky. Okay.
restarting the live isn't going to make any difference. I'm using what StreamYard said I should do. I'm using an incognito window on Safari. All my other tabs are closed. All my other apps are closed. Okay, Jeff says only slight change to static inside. Okay, Karen says not as bad as before. Anne Marie has no static. Okay, that's good. Oh man, okay. Just it's a little bit better. Okay. I'm gonna get to the end of this, you guys. Okay, Karen says it sounds fine to her now. Yeah, all the background apps are closed. I believe they are. I'm pretty sure I closed them all. Okay. The show must go on, right? That's what Julia said. Okay. I like your attitude, girl. Okay. Einstein, what you got to say? Okay, I wanted to tell y'all about the calendar auction. It's all set, ready to go tomorrow. So I'll be starting the auction tomorrow morning sometime. I don't know exactly when. And then I will copy that link and put it on the description of the video that I have of Einstein certifying it. The video will go live tomorrow about 9:15. So I'm gonna try to start the auction about that time too. But anyway, the auction will benefit, it's all set up for a charity auction. It's all set up for the Wings of Love Bird Haven. So it, all proceeds, 100% of the proceeds from this auction will go to the Bird Haven. It starts tomorrow and it'll be for 1 week. And the bidding for the calendar is $1.99. Let me go get the calendar and I'll show you what he's done to it. Okay, look at how well he has certified this calendar. It's every page has been uniquely certified by Einstein. Look at that. Oh, and look what I have here. I have all the pieces that he has, not all of them, but most of them, that he has shredded, okay? So you'll get that too. The lucky winner will get that. And he really did a number on this page. See, it's only half done. And I have a little video of him doing his work on it. So every page, it's 100% Einstein's work. It's original, one of a kind. Oh, look at this page. One of a kind. Never going to have another one. This is only one we're doing, okay? Einstein, look here. Want to certify? Okay. Extra little certification right there. You guys saw it. So it will go up for auction tomorrow to the highest bidder, and we'll mail it out to them. Isn't that right, Einstein? Be fun. Did he get paid with nuts on each? Yes, he did. Yes, he sure did. So bid high and bid often, okay?
Okay, Einstein. I'm gonna go in here. My voice is gonna be muffled because, like I said, I don't have a mic on. It sure would be great if I could get all this worked out, but we'll just have to see. Okay, Einstein. What's a goose? What's a goose? Honk, honk. Einstein was hatched in Garland, Texas, at Joanna's nest box, and that she's no longer in business. She's given up on raising parrots now. Einstein. Peek-a-boo. Einstein, you gonna play statue? Come here, sweetie.
How about play with toys?
Whoops. Whoops. Want to play with some toys? Let's pick up this. No. Now you be sweet. You be sweet. Be sweet. Look at this one. It lights up.
Want a grape?
Want a grape? Looky here. Looky here. That funny? That's pretty, isn't it? Looky here. Want this one? Turn around.
Whoops.
Turn around. People can't see you picking up the toys. Here's Mr. Squirrel. Want Mr. Squirrel?
Some cantaloupe?
Want cantaloupe? Looky here. Looky here. Mr. Turtle. Good boy. Whoops. Want that one? Want this one? Want this one? Want a hammer? Want, we need to get you a new hammer. Here. Want this one? Got it. Go play toss. Toss the tools. Want your spoon? Here's your spoon. There's your spoon. Want a banana?
Oops.
Want a button? Want a toy? Tool? Toy tool? Good job. Okay, we've almost picked them all up. Boy. Okay. Oh, look. Mr. Caterpillar. Here are two more buckets. Good. Okay. There you go. blow his cowbell? Good question, Billy. I don't know. I don't know where his cowbell is right now. I'll have to look at it. That's an old toy. How many's in the closet? I'll be right back. Let me go see. So stop in just a second. I'll be back, Einstein. Anne-Marie, Garland is on the other side of Dallas. Where'd you go, Einstein?
Here's Cowbell. Cowbell, did he go in there? Here's Cowbell. Einstein, come out. Yeah, Garland is on the east side of Dallas. It's not close to Austin at all.
Hey, you.
Do you want a nut? Did he go in there? I lost him.
Oh, he did go in. Okay. Well, now what do we do? You never know what's going to happen on a live stream. Einstein, you want a nut?
Let me take all these things out of this drawer.
Stinker. Hi. He came out down there. Hi, sweetie. What are you doing? Come on out and play. Do you just not want to play? Okay, Einstein, I'll be right back. Okay, you be a good boy.
Miss Colicky or Mr. Colicky? Okay. We've told you many times where Einstein was hatched, and if you don't stop, I'm going to have to ban you or put you in timeout. Okay? This is your warning. I don't know if you heard that or not. Okay, Colicky, if you're a huge fan of my channel, please keep your comments on subject, okay? Jeff and I are both retired. Jeff does a lot of volunteer work, and I take care of Einstein and do his social media stuff. Good boy. Come on up here. Sure. That's a good boy.
Okay, you can do some talking now. Let me do some talking.
I'll be back. Give me a kiss. Yeah, you're a good boy. You're a good boy. I love you, okay? I love you. Yeah, you'll be a good boy. I'll be back. Einstein, what's a turkey? What's a goose? What's a goose? Thank you for the star, Sharon. Einstein, well, we started out, he's not always in the bathroom, or what we call the condo room. We were outside earlier in the stream, but we got some static problems out there, so we came inside. And it's just easy to film him in the bathroom because I'm not competing with the TV and other things that's going on in the house. Thank you, Barbara, for the super sticker. Appreciate that. Okay, Max said the static is mostly gone now. Okay, well, that is good news. Einstein, you want a nut? You want a nut? Let's do something here, just a second.
Let me fix this a little bit. I got you a nut.
Here. What's a dog? What's a dog? What's a dog? Oh, you'll wave? Good, yeah. Shake, shake, wave. Yeah, good boy. Good boy. It's a hard nut. What's a turkey? What's a turkey? What's a turkey? God bless you. What's a rooster? Good. What's a dog? What's a dog? You know. What's a dog? What's a dog? What's a dog? Yeah, that's a good boy. Can you shake? Shake. Oh, you can wave. Good boy.
Oop, I think you dropped that one.
Telephone. Telephone. Can you turn around? Turn around. Turn around. God bless you. Okay. You didn't do the telephone. Can you do the telephone after that treat, okay? Good boy. Achoo! 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 Telephone. Telephone. Good. Achoo! God bless you. Achoo! You're not gonna bless me today? Oh, come on, please bless me. Can you turn around? Don't sit so far to the edge there. Okay. What's a rooster? What's a rooster? Good, that's so sweet. Okay, let's see if you can do any on your own, okay? I'll be right in here if you need me. I'll be right in here.
God bless you.
Good boy. There you go. There you go. Telephone. 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 Einstein, what's a telephone? No, that's a dog. What's a telephone? No, that's a rooster. Peek-a-boo! Sorry, my voice cracked. Peek-a-boo! A rooster. Raspberry. A raspberry? You look mad at me. What's wrong? Okay, Einstein. I'll see you later. I'm gonna go bye-bye. Okay. See you later. Talk to you later. I love you. Bye-bye. Yeah, see you later. was a dog. What's a rooster? I need to check something. My batteries might be. I need to plug in my power supply, guys. So it shouldn't affect anything, but I'm going to plug back in just so that my batteries have something to work off. And I apologize for my voice. I'm still suffering with sinuses and allergy stuff. It keeps cutting in and out. Okay. I'll be back next time. See you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Einstein, you're not supposed to fly on the camera. Come here. Up. No, he flew on the camera. Come here. Get down. Get down. Okay. That's all right. We sometimes make mistakes and we get on the camera. Don't we, Einstein? Sometimes it just happens. Are you thinking about sliding? Do you want to do a slide? Let me open the door more so maybe he'll. You want to do a slide? Whee!
I'll be nearby, so if he does, I'll try to catch it. Einstein, do a slide.
You want a cookie?
I'd love a cookie.
You want a cookie?
You want a cookie? God bless you.
Subscribe.
You heard it from Einstein.
Subscribe.
Honk, honk. What's a goose?
What's a sail? Oh, 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 oh. Subscribe. What's a goose?
What's a goose? Subscribe is the word that he's just started to say again. He said it a lot years ago, and that's kind of what he does. He just brings words back and forth into his vocabulary, and he's trying to say goose. His bird sitters started to teach him that a couple of weeks ago when they were sitting him, and then, of course, the sound is honk, honk. And he says the sound, but it still has a bit of a bird noise to it. It doesn't sound like honk honk yet. But goose is right now coming out as coos. Coos. Einstein, what's a goose? Jasmine, his favorite thing to say is whatever he's saying at the particular time. Like right now, he's saying subscribe a lot. He did say Merry Corn last night. He went, ho, 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 Merry Corn. So that might be something that he's working on again. He usually says it this time of the year. Oh, thank you, Sally. Glad you subscribed. people on Facebook are saying I don't have money to subscribe. You don't have to subscribe to my Facebook page or my YouTube page. It's totally free. Everything is free. I do have a subscribers group over on Facebook. It's called a supporters group. And you do have to pay like $5 a month for that. But don't worry about it. I mean, it's just an optional thing. It's just to help support Einstein and what we do here. And yes, Karen on Facebook said the Birdie Brigade just consists of anyone who watches and enjoys and shares Einstein. So it's totally free to be a fan of Einstein. It doesn't cost you a penny. Oh, Holly, I'm so sorry you have Lyme's disease. And I'm so glad Einstein helped you get through. I have a friend who has Lyme's disease, too. And it's just a horrible, horrible thing. Yes, Max. Max said subscribe equals follow. Absolutely. Yeah, he doesn't say follow me. I wish he did. Yes, French Paul, the subscribe is more for you YouTube people. But like Max said, subscribe equals follow. He learned that really when I wasn't on Facebook very much, or I was just getting started on Facebook. Jasmine asks, has Einstein ever seen himself in the mirror? Yes, there's lots of videos about Einstein looking at himself in the mirror. Do a Google search and look up Einstein Parrot Mirror Buddy, and you'll find a real cute video. Barbara asked, can you use a salve with strong menthol scent around your bird? Okay, if you're talking about like Vicks mentholatum, I wouldn't use it very close to your bird. If the odor in your room is too strong, I wouldn't recommend it at all. I know I use that sometimes if I have a stuffy nose. But Einstein isn't in the room with me. Now, it kind of depends on the concentration. You know, right out of the jar, it's very concentrated odor, and then it seems to dissipate as the air dissipates the odor. But just to be on the safe side, I wouldn't have your parrot in the same room with you. And I definitely would not use it in a humidifier, okay, if you're trying to increase the humidity in your room. So no, do not have the parrot in your room when you're using that. Okay, thanks, Julia, for letting me know the static's back. That's really weird. Hi, to be or not to be. Good to see you here. Okay, well, I'm sorry about the static. No, Einstein can't say chicken noodle soup. We're going to have to, let me see here if I missed any other comments. Okay. Diane asked, has Einstein ever been with another bird? Yes. And Karen, you can see that video on, just do a Google search for Einstein Parrot BB, that's spelled B-I-B-I. And BB came to visit Einstein once, and we have a video of that, so you can see how they interact. Thank you all for joining us. Thank you for the super chats on the stars. Again, I apologize for the static. I don't know what needs to be done. I'm kind of out of ideas as to what to do about this thing. I'm going to contact StreamYard again. And we'll see y'all again next Sunday, you YouTube people. And Facebook, we'll see you throughout the week. Oh, Einstein's going to slide. Whee! Good boy. Don't forget about the auctions starting tomorrow, and I'll be posting some video, a video about it, both on YouTube and Facebook. So y'all check out the auction and bid on the calendar. Okay, y'all have a great week. Thanks again for the super chats and the stars, and we'll see y'all again next week, YouTube people. We love you. Y'all take care. And be sweet to one another. Okay. Bye-bye, you guys.